Hello, my friend, and how are you doing? And next, I like to show you that how works this BMW cars, this excellent clamp system. And this is in this clamps what we have in this BMW cars, these coolant hoses. And here we have like this BMW 300 series coolant hose, and there are two connectors in here and in here. And next I show that how to open those and also close. And this is really interesting BMW's engineering. And for that opening, I need that kind of tool. This hook tool is the best one. And I insert that in this clamp and then only pull out in that way, in here. And this is open. And then I only little bit move that and I pull out this hose. This is so easy. And then we have also in here this smaller one in here. That one. And there is similar hose. And now I take again my tool and I insert that in here and then hard pull out and then a little bit of movement. And normally these hoses, they can be really stuck. And that's I have to move that and be carefully that you don't crack and damage these, because these are plastic. But finally they opens. And these parts and these clamps works so that when I start to lock that, first I insert that in here, and we can see those clamps, these metallic parts in their inner area. And then when I like to open that, I take my hook, and then I pull out, look. I pull out these things. And then this metallic part goes away in these sides. And then when I release, I only tap that in here. Now we can see this metallic part in here. And this is this locking mechanism. In that way, BMW cars coolant hoses works. And sometimes this part can fly away, and then I need only compress that in this position, in that way. And then, look, there are those metallic sides. And this is really patented BMW engineering from Germany. And then hook up in that way, and part is open, and then when I like to release that, it is in lock. And then, how I can install these parts back. This is also very interesting. There is my target area. And then when I am installing that, first I have to like install that in that position. And then I need to only press that in hard in this inner area in that way. And then of course, there is one, this adjusting thing. And in one area, this goes deeper and then only hard force in that way, and now it's ready. And let's go to look closer. Okay, and then we have really many of these plastic hoses, and next we need, this is blessed BMW's engineering, and we need this flathead screwdriver, and I insert that in here and then pull out, and then this hose opens, and also in that next one, there's the small hose, we can look also that. There's the same idea. I insert my tool and then pull out. And then if I pull out that really much in that way, then this whole metallic part normally comes out in this way. Okay, now it is in position, but sometimes, yes, it opens in that way. And remember that if this happens, then we need to only compress it down. Okay, good. Then I open in that area, also in this down area, there is this clamp, and I open also that, good. And now this hose is free. And then, when we look in that area, there is next hose that I have to open it is in here. This one, and then I pull out this cable. Good. Okay, and then I disconnect this electric, this fan's cable. This is cursed cable. And then in here we have this temperature sensor in that area. And I press that in this way, and then this cable opens in that way. Look. Now this cable is free. Okay, and now we can look closer at how this BMW's this coolant hose fastener metallic clamp works. Now I open that, and then I move that my hose, and then I remove that. And it sometimes it can be a little bit hard. Let's look. And we need force, two hands, and now it opens. And then when I install that back, first I release that in here, and then look, there is this adjusting cut and hole, that one, and there is similar. And then we go closer to look, and in that position we can look closer, and look, this is, that dent is like adjusting, and in here is, we have similar dent, and they must be in just. If they are not in position, I can't install that, but then when I rotate that, it goes a little bit deeper, and then I need only force direction in that way, hard force. Okay, and now it's in position, and then I only check that I try to pull out, and this is fine. And then we look similar hose, smaller one in here, and first I check that, is this my clamp okay? Yes, it is like okay, and then I release that in locking position, and then I have to only press that. In this BMW installation, this hard force is the key in that way, and then we heard this click, okay, and everything is fine, excellent. And this is this way how to open and close BMW's engineering coolant hoses and these clamps. And thumbs up, my friend, if you liked it. And see you in next movie.